With the Overmind and its cerebrates destroyed, all of the Zerg in this sector have reverted to your direct control. The remnants of the UED fleet have fled the planet, but I have no idea how many functional ships they still possess. We have finished relocating your primary hive clusters to this orbital platform. However, we do have a problem. Somehow, Zeratul and his brethren were able to bypass our defenses and steal their matriarch away from us.
Damn Zeratul. He is a formidable adversary. Where have they run to, Duran?
Our scouts report that they have regrouped with a number of Protoss survivors on the surface of Char. The matriarch is being held within a stasis cell, leading me to suspect that the Protoss will attempt to take her home to Shakuras.
They still believe that she can be saved from my influence. Zeratul will be very disappointed to learn that Rashagal is beyond redemption. How much time before their fleet is ready to debark for Shakuras?
They will be capable of dimensional recall within 30 minutes, my queen.
That may be all the time we need. Cerebrate, mobilize all of my broods and send them to the surface of Char. I want you to bring both the Matriarch and Zeratul to me alive. Terminate the remaining Protoss with extreme prejudice.
Cluster is under attack.
Evolution complete. Evolution complete. Forces are under attack.
attack.
For what I must do.
Thank you, Zeritu. You have freed me from her vile control at last. You have always served me with honor. Thus, I must ask you to watch over my tribe. Into your hands I give the future.
I can hardly believe this! You've killed your own matriarch!
Better that I killed her than let her live as your slave, Kerrigan.
Well, I have misjudged you, warrior. You are worthy indeed. You are free to go.
What?
I said you are free to go. I've already taken your honor. I'll let you live because I know that from now on your every waking moment will be torture. You'll never be able to forgive yourself for what I forced you to do. And that, Zeratul, is a better revenge than I could have ever dreamed of.
You will regret this decision, Kerrigan. We shall meet again.